Israel, the land where Jesus lived and gave life. He touched people wherever he walked. The Son of Man was baptized in the Jordan River. His path through Israel was filled with miracles. At the Pool of Siloam and the Pool of Bethesda, he made the blind to see and the lame to walk. God's provision changed lives in Israel. Jesus celebrated the Feast of Tabernacles in Jerusalem. You can too. Have you ever wanted to walk where Jesus walked? To see the empty tomb where his body was laid? Or put your hands to the same stone walls he touched? For the believer, these experiences go far beyond mere travel. They connect us to a land that we have studied from afar, and to the one who calls us to follow him. Looking down from the Garden of Gethsemane to the ancient city of Jerusalem, you will connect to a world that most people will only know through reading. Walk the shores of the Sea of Galilee, where Christ calmed the storm and walked on the water. Sit atop the Mount of Beatitudes, or take a boat ride on the Sea of Galilee, where he said to become fishers of men. Memorialize your faith. Experience a new baptism in the Jordan River. This unforgettable journey will inspire you. Visit Israel. You'll never be the same. Join Jewish believers Dr. Randy Weiss and his son, Pastor Josh Weiss, on an 11-day celebration tour of Israel that will carry you through the land of Jesus. Participate with Dr. Weiss and his son Joshua, who will join with believing Jews and Christians in a remarkable celebration of the Feast of Tabernacles. Call the number on the screen or visit us at letsgotoisrael.com for details on our upcoming tour. Come up to Jerusalem, experience Israel, pray, and worship as never before, and you'll never be the same.